So if you're interested in the walking speed, it's not enough to estimate the step frequency. You also want to know how far apart each foot is placed. In other words, you need to know the step length. We estimated the step length by scaling up a fossilized trackway from a slightly smaller tyrannosaurid up to Trix's size. Next, if you multiply step length by step frequency, you get a walking speed that's slightly faster than 4.5 kilometers an hour.